Hi, my name is Tanvi Apte. I'm from Mumbai, India. I'm a rising senior at Case Western Reserve University, and I'm doing a BS in biology. So when I was looking for universities for my undergrad admissions, I knew that I wanted a school that emphasizes experiential learning. I really wanted to have a good hands-on research experience as an undergraduate, and that's what drew me to Case Western, because the research community here is so extensive. There is something out there for everyone, and I'm really happy with my decision. So for summer 2023, I worked with the Prevention Research Center for Healthy Neighborhoods under the School of Medicine. And I was working with the CWRU project, which stands for Cleveland Inventory of Food and Tobacco Retail. So with my intern team, we surveyed 34 different Cleveland neighborhoods to collect data on food accessibility within Cleveland. And this internship experience made me really interested about how your day-to-day nutrition choices can dictate your overall risk for various type of chronic illnesses, from cardiovascular disease to cancer. So this internship experience inspired me to pursue a minor in nutrition and lifestyle medicine at Case Western Reserve. And in the future, I would love to take more courses in graduate school that's focused specifically on food accessibility and its correlation to risk for chronic illnesses.